Will you be able to spot William and Harry in the new Star Wars movie? Princes inspect the troops at premiere after making a cameo as unusually tall 6-foot Imperial troopers. The princes tried not to overshadow the impressive cast of Star Wars: The Last Jedi at Tuesday night's premiere, but fans are already talking about their cameo. The secret part of Prince William and Harry could have already been narrowed down to a short sequence in the Star Wars: Last Jedi film, thanks to their towering height. Breezing past a lineup of stormtroopers, who are required to be 5 feet 11 in height, on the red carpet, the duo certainly seemed a little tall to play the Imperial troopers. While it's nigh on impossible to identify the duo in the new film, thanks to their white helmets and full shiny suits, speculation about their role has reached fever pitch, including reports that their height has blown the secret. Fans of the franchise may know that stormtroopers have to be 5 feet 11 in to play the part of the men in white suits. However, Prince William is a towering 6 feet 2 in and Harry is only a fraction less at 6 ft 1 in, which could set them apart from the rest of the group. According to a report in The Telegraph, the towering princes feature within a group of stormtroopers guarding the Empire ship in the 152-minute film, as speculation mounts about their Hollywood cameo. The duo are said to be part of a group who reprimand rebels Finn, played by John Boyega, and DJ, played by Benicio del Toro. Harry and William were pictured at Pinewood Studios last April, when their secret film cameo was unveiled to the public. A source told the Mail on Sunday at the time, the line given was that they were going to have lunch and a private tour of the rest of the set. What really happened is that the director came over and told them it was time to get suited, and off they went to the wardrobe department. The princes dressed up in full stormtrooper gear and filmed a scene in which Rey, actress Daisy Ridley, and Finn infiltrate a secret base. The rebel characters are in a lift with Benicio del Toro's character when a group of stormtroopers enter, two of whom are William and Harry. If reports are to be believed, Dunkirk actor Tom Hardy, as well as Take That's Gary Barlow, also make unlikely appearances in the same scene. Hinting that they worked closely together, it was British star John who originally confirmed that Harry and William play stormtroopers in Episode 8. He said, "I've had enough with those secrets. They came on set. They were there. I'm sick of hiding it. I think it was leaked. Anyway." William and John were also seen sharing a brief chat in the red carpet lineup on Tuesday, when the royals arrived at the Royal Albert Hall. The brothers were special guests among an audience of 400, who turned out to see the latest film premiere in London. Among the attendees were British actress Daisy, who plays Rey, and Mark Hamill, famous for his Luke Skywalker role. On the red carpet, Daisy remained stum on the royals' part in the film, saying, "I cannot comment on whether the princes are stormtroopers or not." However, she previously supported claims that the prince's height may stand in the way of their big Star Wars secret, saying their height surprised her. She said on Good Morning America in November, "They are really, really nice. Also really tall, which was the most surprising thing. Really tall, yeah. They were lovely." In 2015, James Bond actor Daniel Craig was famously exposed as playing a small cameo as a stormtrooper in The Force Awakens.